You have your finger on the pulse of all things tech and want to grow your career in the field or break into it. An online master's in computer science from Southern New Hampshire University can help you do just that, turning your problem-solving skills into innovative software solutions. In your courses, you'll do more than just write code and study theory. You'll learn from instructors with years of real-world knowledge and gain practical, hands-on experience in areas like full-stack development, cloud computing, AI, and software engineering. If you're new to the field, our built-in foundation courses will bring you up to speed. If you already have a computer science background, you may be able to move directly into specialized courses. No matter your level of experience, you'll graduate with skills like software architecture and development, AI and machine learning, software testing and quality assurance, UI, UX and data visualization, and cybersecurity and networking foundations. And if you want to focus your knowledge even further, you can add a concentration in AI or software engineering. Whether you choose the general track or a concentration, a master's in computer science can be a valuable credential in the job market. It can open doors to roles like software developer, systems analyst, or quality assurance engineer. It can also make you a stronger candidate for more advanced roles, like systems architect, software engineer lead, or AI specialist. And the best part? Our online master's in computer science program can be completed in about 1 year if you're enrolled full-time. If you're already a bachelor's in computer science student at SNHU, you can jumpstart your master's by taking advantage of our accelerated BS to MS pathway. To learn more about this program and how you can gain practical, career-ready skills, visit snhu.edu today.